Hey guys, this is just another generic Let's Player here, and I am going to start a Pokémon Sapphire Nuzlocke run. So, for those of you who don't know, a Nuzlocke run means that only one Pokémon can be caught per route. If one Pokémon is defeated, then you have to release that Pokémon, and if your entire team is deleted, you have to restart the entire thing. So, let's get started. First, I'm going to change my settings. Let's see, find a good frame. Okay, now let's get started. Hang on. Speeding it up. I guess we'll go with fly. And I'm going to name it. There we go. Okay, here we go. So, the run, it depends on what you guys want, but I'm going to start the run on, well, when I get my first Pokeballs. Yeah, sometimes Pokemon games can be a bit slow starting up. Okay, so... okay, now we have the clock set. Yes. Yeah. I mean, I guess I could have cut all this out, but... then I could have just... never mind. So now I'm supposed to go out and see my character's dad, except Professor Birch. Oh. Okay, I guess I forgot, and I was supposed to go to see May. Okay. Nope. Here we go. There we go. Okay, so now we can head up to see Professor Birch. Okay, so... most important choice in the run... I'm gonna go with Torchic. Also, the reason I'm only starting the run until I have Pokeballs is because otherwise I couldn't catch anything in the first rep. Okay, so... Oh yeah, another thing you're supposed to do in Nuzlocke runs is nickname every Pokemon that you get. So... I think I have a name that could work. Here we go. So now we have the Torchic named Flames. Okay. Really wish I had the running shoes by this point, but... You don't get those until later. So now I'm going to try to get levels on my Pokemon. So that I can actually defeat May first try. Okay, thought that was a trainer for some reason. Okay, so... Here's Old Dale Town. So I'm going to heal up. And for an added challenge, I'm only going to use each Nuzlocke 4 times at most. Hang on. I almost forgot. You talk to this guy, and he gives you a potion. See? Just like every Pokemon game, there's somebody like that. Okay, so what happened there was I had to take my case off because my phone was a little too hot. But in doing so, I accidentally stopped my recording. So, sorry for the jump there. But had to merge the two videos together in editing. So, I'm hoping to get to, like, level 7, at least, before facing May. So, let's see how much I get. Okay, maybe I'll get to level 8. Let's see. Okay, also, I hope that you can actually hear me in the recording. because my phone is, like, as quiet as it can get. Yeah. It's as quiet as I can make it. And so, I want there to be sound recording. Game audio, but it might not work. Because it might just completely cover my voice. And if it does, then I'll just... Well, if it does, then I guess I'll have to record with no sound again. So... Hopefully I can beat this Wingull before it beats me. Okay, good, it is Growl. If I see another Wingull before I reach level 8, I'm just gonna run. Do I want to use... Screw it, I'm gonna go heal. Only going to have one more healing chance after this. At this Pokémon Center. So hopefully I can beat May on my first try, and I don't have to start the run over again. Actually, yeah, I think I will try to beat this Zigzagoon so that I might get to level 8. Oh, it had to be right here. Of course. This isn't going to be annoying at all. Oh, come on. Of course, he gets a critical hit, but I can't. There we go. Okay. Okay, good. I did level up. So now, let's just make it to me without having another battle, and I'll heal right before I fight her. Okay, here we go. Didn't want to have to use that potion so early, like, maybe during the fight with May, but... Okay. Okay, yeah, I think I can do this. Oh, definitely, yeah. If she doesn't use... If she had used Growl earlier, then maybe she would have stood a chance, especially if she used a potion, but she didn't, so that's good. Hang on, could we have bought Pokeballs? Okay, yeah, good. I could have gotten another potion. Oh wow. So just heading back so we can talk to the professor. And I think I'll end this episode when I get to, the first city instead of the town. Okay, now, wait, did she just only give me one Pokeball? Hang on. Okay, so she gave me 5 Pokeballs, but the game told me that she only gave me 1 Pokeball. So now I believe, yeah, got the running shoes. That should make this go a lot faster. Okay. So let's see what our first capture is. It's a level 2 Zigzoom. Hopefully I can beat it. And not beat it, but get it down to reasonable HP, which I'd say that is. So, let's see if we can catch this first try. Yes! Okay. I forgot, they hadn't added the, it shakes twice and then, no, it shakes 3 times and then still breaks out thing. So, let's just beat this Poochyena. And I'm going to heal at the Pokemon Center and then raise my Zigzagoon a bit. Hang on. One thing I didn't check. What ability does Zigzagoon have? Good, it has pickup. That means that it can pick up weird, random, crazy things like rare candies and stuff like that. It's really helpful. And the better their friendship towards you, the higher your, yeah, well, the better items you'll get. So I'm going to put Zigzagoon up front, and then I'm going to just switch level, which basically means you send a Pokemon out, and you immediately switch it to your stronger ones. Defeat the opposing Pokemon, and then both. Both Pokemon will get experience. Which means you can level up lower level Pokemon a lot easier. Wait, hang on, did I just miss the 1 experience needed to level up? Why would that happen? Well, here's our next Pokemon that we're going to fight. Another Wurmple. Okay. Okay, so that's going to lower my speed, but hopefully I still go first. See? I do. Okay. So, both Pokemon are leveling up now. And that's the only level I'm going to get on that route. Because I have used my last heal. And so now I'm going to stock up on some potions. And I can get 11, so I guess I'll get 5. So then I can get some Pokeballs. So that if I run into a Pokemon and I need to catch it, because it's the only Pokemon I'm allowed to catch. Well, except for some clauses that I've added. But basically, I'm only allowed to catch the first Pokemon I encounter per route, unless it's a legendary, in which case there's 4 of those I can catch instead of 4 of those I can catch, whether or not I have... Wait, hang on, did that just get rid... Oh no, it just changed the ad. Okay. So, I'm only going to catch the first Pokemon I run into on a route. Unless it's a legendary, but that's not going to happen because this isn't a rare. Or it's one of my favorites. In which case I can catch 4 of those. Also, I added another clause, which I'm calling the KO clause, which means that if 2 of my Pokemon are knocked out that aren't my starter Pokemon, I can go back to where I caught one of them and catch another Pokemon. So let's see what I get here. Yeah. Come on. That took a while. Wait. Oh my gosh, I just ran into a shiny Wurmple. I'm gonna catch this. This is probably the second shiny I have ever run into. Ever. And I don't mean like trading with people or whatever, I mean shiny wild people. Okay. Hang on, which has... Wait, does Poochyena have pickup? No, it has run away, okay. But it has a Peckaberry, okay. I'm going to switch to Flames so that I'm less likely to get knocked out. Okay, so. Oh, in any case, of course I run into a shiny bug Pokemon instead of something else, but... It always happens, it seems to me, at least, that I only ever run into shiny Pokemon at the start of a Pokemon game. Going to heal up my main Pokemon, and I'm going to get into a Pokemon battle, but still, since I healed, I should be able to level up my Zigzagoon. And then after this, I'm going to switch to another Pokemon to level up. Well, This is going to be an annoying fight. My second highest leveled Pokemon, I'm going to put, and since Rainfall is my second highest Pokemon, I'm going to send Poochyena out. Okay, so now with Poochyena's ability, I think that should make it the game a bit easier, because that means that if I need to escape from a Pokemon or else it's going to kill me, I can. Okay, and battle. Well, coming up on the end of the episode, and it's still going to take a while longer. Nope. Okay. Ooh! Should take the item from Zigzagoon so that it can pick up another item and see what we've gotten. Because pickup works by every now and then when you get into a Pokemon battle, it has a chance of getting a held item. But it only works if the Pokemon doesn't currently have a held item. So I'm just going to quickly defeat this trainer here. Okay, so once we get this dialogue, we can see where it is. Also, that guy was Bug Trainer Rick. Well, Bug Catcher Rick, so who knew that Rick used to be a Bug Catcher? Also, I just got Super Potion, which is really good. Okay, I believe it's okay. We're almost there, it's just off to the left there, but I'm just going to run here. There we go. But we have another trainer, and I'm going to go get those berries. Let's see, I believe there's an orange berry there. I'm not sure what the other one is. Okay, hopefully I can get this Pokemon down before it does too much damage. There we go. Hey, 2 levels up. Oops. Going to see if I can get a level on Zigzagoon. Oh, level 3. Well, this should be easy. Keep getting notifications. I'm going to use Ember now. There we go. Hang on. Okay, so this is a Pekka berry. Okay, so that's what it is. And then I believe the other one is orange berries. Am I right? Yep. Orange berries. So what orange berries do is they repel 10 HP. Oh, I thought we were closer than we actually were. Okay. Just going to use Ember on everything until we get to the next town so I can heal. Oh, Zigzagoon has an item again. Okay. It's good to know. For the reason why I checked there was kind of, I guess in my subconscious, to see whether or not Zigzagoon had an item, because if, another super potion, if it has an item, it can't use pickup again. I pressed A, not select, so got a potion, so that's good. Okay, let's go to the city. Okay, so now I'm going to heal and end this episode off here. Thank you guys so much for watching, and feel free to subscribe, like, dislike, whatever. Do what you want, it's your life. I'll see you guys later. Bye.